You know what? One of these sheep kinda look a little bit different from the rest, you know?
Wait a minute, is that Jordan? Why Jordan?
It could be.
Is that you in there,
Yeah.
Jordan? What are you doing? Hey, Jordan, get out here.
I'm a sheep. I'm a sheep.
Oh, it's just a sheep, man. It's just a sheep.
Oh, okay.
Yo,
Yeah.
what is going on, dudes? Are you ready to play Pokemon Go today? Are you rested? Are you ready? Woo!
No.
What?
I'm neither rested or ready.
Guys, I got you guys some Pokeballs. I
I'm
got some
ready!
extra for
I'm
you.
ready!
Oh,
Pokeballs!
yeah.
Yay!
I've also got quite a lot of, I've got Pokeballs for you guys too. Take
What?
Pokeballs!
Oh,
Whoa!
yay!
I have Pokeballs for you too!
Oh,
What? Oh,
Pokeballs!
yay! Well, I got some Ultra Balls.
Oh,
this
I'm
one!
tagged. Get out of here! They're mine! Get them!
No!
I'll find someone over the Ultra Balls now. You have them, John.
Here, you can have some.
I think I just got back.
So.
I got back almost all the Ultra Balls that I gave out. That's hilarious.
No one wants them, but oh no, they're yours. They smell. Oh, by the way, guys, get your random egg. Get your random egg of the day, guys.
Ooh.
It's all
Yay.
hot
Yeah.
and ready to go.
Really?
Yeah,
My
I cooked them
favorite.
up just before.
Wait,
Perfect.
wait, 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 Logan?
Hello?
Logan, you can't do that, Logan.
What's wrong?
Logan, you don't cook Pokemon eggs, dude. You just don't do it. But,
What?
Logan,
You don't?
I've been
I've
doing
done
it
it
for all my
plenty of
life.
times.
What are you talking about? This is terrible, dude.
I've done it all my life. No.
Wait. Which Pokemon egg? Like a
I think
Honkrow egg?
one screamed out Mewtwo, but I was like, oh
Okay.
no, that can't be Mewtwo. So I just cooked it
Hey,
anyway.
guys, turn around. You want to see a cool trick?
A little bit, yeah.
Oh. Oh, he's up there. He's up there. He's up
Whoa,
there.
what are you doing?
You like my trick?
Whoa! You're a magician. How'd you do that? Can you teach me how to do that?
I thought
Yes.
you were dead.
All you need is a flying device, and that's actually all you need.
I've
And a
got
way
one
to
of
get
these.
off your
Is this
flying
close
device.
enough?
Yes, it's very close. It's very close. Just get to the top of
Wait,
the building now.
fly, my boy.
Oh, it's
Go.
pretty. Wait, do I have
Oh,
anything?
I
Oh,
think.
I don't have anything. I don't have. I gotta get something to ride on so that I can be cool like you two.
Hey,
No, you
that
need
was a good
something that
Pokemon
can
pun.
fly. You're gonna
Get
ride
something
on
to
and can't
ride
fly.
Don. Hey.
Yeah, I get
Yeah.
it. I liked it. I should get a
Yeah.
ride on. You're right. But I
Yeah.
don't got time to get a ride on because we have to get. Okay, so if we all get six Gyaradoses, then we're gonna. Well, I mean, Nick, you have a Pidgeot, but we have almost 20 Gyaradoses that are level 100 that we need.
That's brilliant, man.
It is brilliant. Where is the pool? Where is the fountain that we were collecting them from?
Here, I'll fly and scout it out.
Oh yeah, and then we can just TP here. That's some sick strategy. Go,
Ooh,
go, go,
ooh,
go.
ooh,
Go, go, go. I've also noticed there's
go.
quite a few Ghastlies about, so I think I might try and catch them when I find them.
Yo,
So I've got a few in my
yeah, that's
PC
not a
as
bad idea.
well.
There's also four Eevees right here if you want to catch some Eevees, Jordan.
Oh,
You know?
Jordan,
yeah, you
you're down
know
for the Eevee game?
about that.
All right, I'll find. I caught. Did I catch a Ghastly? Nope. All
I
right, I'll
reckon
catch
just
some
catch
Eevees.
like enough for the Thunderstone, and then maybe a few more to level it up a little bit, and then you'll be
Okay.
good.
I'm
All
already
right.
at that, so like if I need a
Oh.
backup Pokemon, I'm good. Because I think I have like 7 or 8 right now. I think. Three,
Oh.
four, five.
Oh wait, I just TP'd myself. Why did I do that?
Oh,
That
I
was
found a
pretty
good
good.
pond. I found a good
Kanye
pond.
TP'd to Kanye because Kanye is yeah.
Right here behind you. Wait,
Oh, I spotted Eevee, so I wanted to. I'm not gonna waste my time actually. Well, there is like a million Eevees. Yeah, I'll leave them to Jordan because I don't like
I'll do it.
wasting my
I'm
money.
gonna do it.
Zing.
Whoa! Okay, there's a lot here. Actually, we could also go for a Sea King. They're not that great, are they? Are they
They
alright?
can get a one-hit KO move though. Horn Drill? Is it Horn Drill?
Should we just have like a whole team of that and just like one KO, just like risk it for like the whole time?
Wait, is it
We
Horn Drill? I think
could.
it's Horn Drill.
Let's just catch everything.
Yeah,
I'm
okay.
gonna look up my Pokedex. Horn Drill is a one-hit knockout move. Introduced.
Yeah, it's a one-hit knockout move introduced in Generation 1. It was TM07 in Gen 1. Thank you, Pokedex.
Oh,
Thank
wow,
No
that's
way.
very interesting.
Am I
Okay, so
popular now?
we just
No.
killed all those Magikarps. Next. Nick, where's the next Magikarps? I need
There's
some more.
one left.
What the?
Wait, no, there
Kill
isn't. There
him.
really isn't. There isn't
Get his family.
anything
Get his
left.
family. What? Get
Whoa,
his
Jordan.
family. What happened? What did you guys
Okay.
say? I didn't hear you. What were we talking about?
Get his
Oh,
family,
man.
Jordan. Too far, okay? Too
Wow,
far.
Too
Logan saying.
soon.
Well, Logan saying that? Logan, you're the one who always takes yours too far.
Too
Oh, I caught
far,
another one.
okay? I caught an Eevee first time with a Pokeball, Jordan. Is that like just your dream?
Like... It's my dream. It's only happened 7 times so far, but that's 7 times across. Let's see, if every one of our like videos that we've uploaded has been like 30 or 40 minutes on our camera recordings, on our GoPros, then that's like several hours of EV catching.
That's not too bad.
My math was good there. Math was pretty good there, I think, too.
Yo, dude, I see a big Eevee. This could be a high level.
You want to catch it?
Let me check. It's level 47. That's actually a really high level.
Catch that if you can, dude.
Yeah, I'll spend some Ultra Balls on it, I guess.
Spend. I like the term spend some. It's like, the Eevee's like, hey, 20... Hey, wait, how much do Ultra Balls cost? Like, $300 or something? So he's like, hey, 300, throw one Ultra Ball! And then, like, you throw it and it breaks. He's like, hey, try again!
Are we having a carnival?
Yeah, he's just making bank at an Eevee toss for some reason.
Eevee toss.
I don't know what I'm talking about.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about an Eevee who's, like... You have to pay it to battle. Wait, what'd you find, Logan?
Another Snorlax.
Oh, nice. We should catch that.
I'll try and I'll see what level it is. If it's level 100, I'll be happy. It's level 10!
Ooh. Oh, wow. Oh, that's
level,
not bad.
It's level 10. Level.
What level's yours, Nick?
Mine is level 44, so it wouldn't be bad to catch it.
Yeah, Yo, we actually want lower levels because they'll be easier to catch, right? Is that how this works?
Yeah, yeah.
Or we want a level 100.
Well, that too, but yeah.
Yeah, we want like one really high leveled one and then all the rest to be level 1. That's what we want.
Yes, of course.
Pretty much. Yo, I just got 2 EVs in a row. Oh.
Oh.
Adrian,
keep going.
Level 47 ones.
I can't defeat you. Oh, wait. The EV? Oh. Yo, if my luck doesn't run out and I catch this 47 EV first try, check this out.
I believe in you.
You want to see this?
I believe. I don't want to see it.
Well, fine. I didn't catch it. You didn't miss anything.
Oh, there's a green boss Goldeen that's spazzing out in the fountain.
Hey.
Don't you love it when it happens?
Okay, Snorlax. Yeah, I love it when that happens, but Snorlax is eating all my Pokeballs. He's very hungry today. So.
Dang.
That's rude to say about him. Come on, man.
He's a chubby boy.
Logan, put him to sleep. Maybe sing him a bedtime song, and then you can throw a Pokeball at him while he's sleeping, and you'll catch him.
Snorlax, I love you. Go to sleep now. Thank you.
Forever.
Wait a minute. Wait. Nick, don't have that last part.
Why?
You know.
You have a problem with it, Jordan? You have a problem with my song?
I find it funny that Logan, the last song that I think you sang when we were playing Pokemon. Oh, I caught it! I have a level 47 Eevee. Sweet. The last song that you were singing, though, dude, it was when you were serenading Kadabra. And it started out the same. It was like, Kadabra, I love you.
I don't know why. Just like, Snorlax, I love you. Joy, oh, he almost caught, but he didn't quite there. I need more lyrics to the rap. I need,
Logan, do you think it'll work if I do it to an Eevee?
Try it. I think it would,
Eevee, I love you. Get into the Pokeball. Please do this.
Or else.
Whoa, Nick, no, don't have that last part.
Yo, or else, mate, or yeah.
Jordan, remember, who caught that Kadabra?
Oh.
That's
all I'm saying, you know. Yeah.
That poor Kadabra. Oh, man.
This isn't dark at all.
Not even a little bit. I'm going to TP over to you, Logan, because...
Oh, there's nothing really happening over here.
Yeah, but... There wasn't anything happening over there. Eevees don't like getting caught. And if they're not going to get caught in the first, like, 6 Pokeballs, I can't waste any more of them.
It's just, wasted that point.
For both of you, how many Pokeballs do you throw at something before you just decide to fully give up?
All of them.
It's just been like, all of them would be like, nah, I'm catching you, mate, if it's the last thing I do. But then, like, I think I might just chuck... I'm going to chuck 5, unless it's a really cool Pokemon.
I'm starting to. I don't know. Do different Pokemon have like? So if I chucked 5 at one, it still has the exact same technical chance the next time I throw it, right?
Hadrian, by the way, teleported me. There's a level 50 Eevee.
Oh, level 50.
Hey, wait. We should. Yeah. I can get this. I'm the Eevee catching master.
I believe in you.
Here I go.
Oh my goodness, you can do it.
Oh, that's 1 roll. 2 roll. Oh. That's
all. Oh. All right, Eevee. I love you.
I love you too, Eevee. I love you, love you, love you.
Oh, whoa.
Join
this
team
works.
Instinct. Oh, we're going to make him yellow also.
Oh! Oh!
Oh!
Oh! Yes! Awesome!
Wow!
That's awesome, dude.
Oh, that rolled for a little bit. The Pokeball's gonna get him.
Here, I'll mother hen it.
My goodness, did I? Got it!
Oh!
You caught it!
What? You caught it!
Nick, you're crazy! Nick, you're crazy!
I'm the best.
Yo,
okay, Jordan, come sing to this one over here, and then I'll throw a Pokeball.
Logan, yeah, maybe that's what you need to do.
Logan. This is crud, Logan. How does he do that? He should have to do that.
He's done singing classes, I can tell.
No. I can tell, too. You probably wouldn't know this, Logan. We have a... On our channel, sometimes people do hashtag Nick Sing, and there's also a hashtag that goes on, which is Nick Stop Singing.
Oh, I got it!
Nice!
Keep going, you need to catch more.
Never mind, but whenever Nick sings, everybody's like, please stop.
Nick Sing, it's hashtag, true. I need you to sing.
Adrian, there's an Eevee back here, level 45.
Nick's like, I'm just gonna ignore that.
Yeah, I'm not gonna do the sing.
Why not?
Singing.
Oh, but think of the fans.
I am thinking of their fans, or my fans. I'm thinking of their safety.
Hashtag Nick is not liking fans. Comment that down below.
No, that's not it. I respect the fans too much to not, you know, destroy their ears.
Okay. Wow.
All right.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's with that tone you guys are using?
I'm on an Eevee catching like rampage right now. This is amazing.
I'm on just catching a nothing rampage.
Oh, I love that. Oh, no. Rampage.
It's pretty much the same thing, but just like I don't catch anything.
You're better at catching nothing than Jordan is at catching Eevees, though.
I have 13 Eevees, which means I have four gonna go. Wait, I have nine. So nine times. Yo, I have. Almost plus 40 levels, and Nick has a level 50, so I'm almost at level 100. I have to catch like three more Eevees, right? Three or four? Because you have that level 50, Nick.
Sick.
Yeah.
Yo, sweet.
Jordan, are you going to give me all the Eevees?
Oh, well, actually, I might. Dude, I'll train up the Jolteon, and then, yo, since you caught the master one, dude, I'll just give you. Yeah, you can do this, dude, if you want.
Wait, what? I was joking. You can have the Jolteon.
Really?
I trust you.
I've got one Eevee as well, so you can add that to the tally.
Alright, I'll try to make sure that I don't catch more than I need to. Wait, what did you find, Nick?
No, I was just saying woo. I've also got an extra Eevee.
I was just saying woo.
Well, I just say woo every once in a while, you know?
Okay, so wait, so we need 50 levels.
Jordan, you can do the math, I believe.
Divided by 4 is 12.5. So I need... Hey, wait, we probably have enough then.
Oh.
Well, no. If you have one and you have one, then that brings it up to 11. So I just have to catch two more Eevees and I'm good. Sweet.
Ooh.
That's it.
Yeah, dude. Sweet.
We did it. We don't have to catch Eevees anymore.
Yes!
Oh, yes.
The nightmare is over.
Don't worry, Jordan. Don't worry. I haven't caught any but the one anyway.
Yeah. Well, I'm the only one in Eevee nightmare world. Oh, boy.
Yep.
Oh, boy.
I'm still catching Magikarps.
Logan, we gotta figure out what Logan's next catching spree. Did you have what are you catching, Logan? What's
Jordan,
your next
only team? Magikarps, man.
I've actually got a lot of Machops and a lot of Pikachus.
I found another Pikachu over here if you want to CP to me. Or you don't have to. It's level 28.
I'll TP in about 2 seconds.
Okay. One, I'll find Eevees around it. There's Eevees everywhere.
Jordan. Where is
yes.
Pikachu?
It's right here. It's hiding.
Where is he?
Where is this Pikachu? Get out of here, mate. I'm catching ya.
Where's Rachel? Where's Pikachu?
Where's Rachel? Oh no, Pikachu, come on. Show me where Rachel is.
Yo, wait. Hey, Nick. Go over, dog, and catch that Pikachu, Nick.
Oh, bro. Yeah. You want me to just go ahead and take it? That would be
we
weird,
always
Jordan.
Weaken
Why would
it.
You want that?
We always weaken it, and then you get it first try, dude.
Weaken it. Jordan, is that what you say when like you're opening a jar and you're too weak to open it? You're like, here, could you open this for me? I weakened it.
Yeah?
You're weakened it. I took down the shield. Yeah? You can do it now.
I see that.
Yeah, the shield's broken.
My mana ran out, guys. Come on.
Oh, no. If Nick gets his first try. I'm actually ready to roll.
Oh, no, no, no.
Okay. That's all right. That's all right. Mm-hmm.
Don't worry, I weakened it for you. Don't worry.
You haven't weakened it at all. It's just not popping.
Not popping.
This is your fault, Nick.
My bad, guys. I tried my best. I guess it wasn't enough.
Oh, I caught him.
I caught him.
Yay. You wakened him a bit.
Nick. We did it. Everybody.
You see, I did do
go
it.
Team.
Yay! Yeah. Oh, my egg just hatched again into a Swiper.
Swiper, nice, not bad.
That's a fun one.
Not good, you know, but not as bad either.
Actually, I can't use him because he's not a Gen 1 Pokemon.
Guys, the last
are you
Eevee?
Not allowed to use him in the battle?
Oh, I guess, but I can only be level 1. And
yeah.
Guys, this is the last
Adrian, you want to spare some Pokeballs to me?
Why are for me? Sure, I only got some Pokeballs. I only have like 2 Ultra Balls left.
Oh,
but I have a bunch of Pokeballs.
Jordan,
have you got any Pokeballs? I ran out.
I mean, fine, I'll TP you one. Look, yes. You can have the rest of mine, and then I'll just go look for them. Here you go.
Oh, yeah. How much do you have?
Logan, I got a stack of like 30. Wait, are you? Are you? You might be invis to me. I'll just throw
him. He's right over here next to me.
Hey, Logan. Hey, wait. I see a wild Logan. I'm gonna catch him. I'm gonna. Oh well.
Oh, there you are. Oh, it's Pokeballs. Yes. Thank you. I can't pick him up because. Hey, they're 32. Hey. Jordan, I love you. You can have my seed.
Really?
Yeah.
I have 2 now. Whoop. I think you gave me the first one too.
Yeah. Toba Sage, there you go.
Yeah, I really want to catch. I want to catch the boss Magikarp, but I can't.
I have a bunch of Magikarps.
Actually, I might have enough from another level 100. Am I?
Yo, I think I have enough. Yo, I think I have enough for a level 100 too. So
I have 28 of them, so I do as well.
Yes. That's amazing.
Yo, keep the high level ones.
I wonder if that's what anyone expected when we all like started playing Pokemon Go, that we were just gonna spam catch as many of them.
I mean, it's realistic.
Yeah, it's exactly how you play real Pokemon Go on your phone, and we're doing it in Minecraft.
Should I go home now? And I think I'll do it at the end of the episode. Actually, I'll evolve them all up.
Yeah, I'll wait a bit as well.
Same. I just got. I believe I have enough Eevees, so I'm just gonna wait until the end, and then I'll check, and then probably do it off camera, so that next time will be the last episode before we like do the battle. So we'll show off basically our entire team and knock out any final preparations that we got to do. So maybe it'll be an extra long one if we need it.
Preparations.
Well, I'm gonna keep catching. I might as well. Logan, you do I think you could do a really good like the Emperor from Star Wars. I think you could do a really good.
I haven't seen that. Star Wars.
What?
Don't stab me. Okay, I'm sorry to everyone out there. I haven't seen Star Wars. I haven't seen Lord of the Rings, even though I'm from New Zealand and it's made New Zealand. I haven't seen it.
Hey, wait, you saw that in your backyard though, dude. You were like,
they were just filming in the backyard. I was like, hey, that's Gollum. Yeah.
He knocked on the door and was like, precious. And you're like, it's a couple doors down. Susie has it. Yeah, Susie's got it.
Yeah, wrong door. Sorry, mate. Down the road.
Gollum. That's funny. That's actually really funny.
Actually, I think one of my friends from school was like an actor in the Lord of the Rings. Like just a background actor, though. Like, nice. That's cool. Yeah.
That's pretty neat. That was, I saw those. Well, I saw them like when I was just barely old enough to like remember them. So I liked them, but I can't like name it. I'm not like a huge fan or anything because I don't really know much about them. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Regarding Lord of the Rings, Star Wars, yo, I love that.
Actually, I saw the latest one. It was pretty cool. Like, I liked it. I don't know if I feel like watch all the others,
like,
but
old characters mean anything to you? Do they?
Yeah.
I mean, you probably know the plot of Star Wars, right?
Wait, did you see it, dude? Did you see it in a theater, homie?
Yeah. Oh no, yo, I illegally downloaded it.
Wait, really?
But. Don't tell anyone. Edit that out. I saw it in the movies.
Okay, well, dude, well, like, whenever, like, I don't know if this happened in your theaters, but at the theater that we went to see it, we saw it, we got, like, a super good deal randomly, like, near a release date, so, like, we saw it for cheap, like, super early, but whenever, like, Han Solo or the spoilers, whenever anyone would come on the screen, like, everybody would just start, woo, and just start clapping, you know?
Really?
Yeah,
it wasn't like that over here.
That's funny. I guess people, I don't know. I it was kind of fun. Like, it was fun to see everybody so excited about that, but it was also kind of weird. I'm like, guys, this is a movie. guys, this is a movie, guys.
I didn't really get the characters watching it, although I felt, is it Han Solo? I felt that he, like, was a bit sort of over it, and, like, he was like, yeah, nah, just kill me now. And, I kind of felt that a bit, like, I was like, yeah, okay, he's done.
Hey, Jordan, by the way, do you still need an Eevee? Because I found a level 5 one. Might be easy to catch.
Yo, I got all the Eevees, Nick. Now I'm catching all more Magikarps.
But, Jordan, you don't have this Eevee. You don't have all of them.
I got all the ones I need, Nick.
Oh, dude, dang. You don't need this one? That's kind of messed up. I'm
got a Snorlax, Nick. You want a Snorlax?
Oh. Yeah, catch it. I don't have any Pokeballs.
Oh, okay. I'll catch it. It's level 39. Oh,
that's almost 100.
Almost.
Almost.
It's only like 61 short.
Yeah. Ooh,
not bad.
Logan.
That was pretty accurate there, I think. But then 20, I think. I don't know.
39 plus 61. Pokedex, tell me. It's 100! You did it, Logan!
Yes!
Logan!
I'm a genius!
You won the prize, dude!
What did I win?
300,000 euros!
Really?
Euros?
Oh my god!
Why are we using euros?
I have no idea what the currency is in New Zealand. I just guessed. I assumed it wasn't euro.
New Zealand dollars.
Oh, is that really what they're called?
Yeah, I think so. Just New Zealand dollars. Just
you're like, I don't know. I don't actually live in New Zealand.
I'm actually living in Mars right now, guys. Sorry, really?
I watch Star Wars live, you know?
Yeah, just in my backyard, and I was like, hey, that's pretty cool.
Dude, all the good movies are in your backyard. It's really funny.
Yeah, it's not too bad, eh? It's just a everyday life in New Zealand, pretty much. I've got a lot of Pikachus, actually. I think I get it, Raichu, but then Pikachus are they even that great?
Well, we could get a Thunderstone, so you could easily get a Raichu if you catch 4 Pikachus. And they're pretty darn strong. And fast. They're more fast than anything. So, like, if somebody has a Gyarados, dude, you should be faster in it. And if you can get an electric move off, it's 4 times as effective. So you should be able to one-shot any Gyarados that anyone else would have.
Oh, what I want a more physical attack or a special attack one?
I'm pretty sure for Pikachu it's special. Also, most electric moves are special anyway.
Okay, you know? I've got a level... Oh, my level 5 shiny one is plus special attack and minus physical attack. So I could use that, but it's level 5. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, there's another one. It's level 16. Level 9 or 16?
That's a little better.
I could use that, although the shiny would be sick to have.
The shiny would be sick, but the shiny Pikachu, honestly, Pikachu and Raichu, I think they're a little lackluster. I think they look a lot like the normal models.
Actually,
they're awesome,
yeah.
But, like, you know.
Yeah, I feel that too.
Like for your Charizard.
I don't know, man. Let your heart decide, bro.
I always use an equal natured one, but it's a higher level. I'll use that one. Is it 24 evolution stone? 20 candies?
Yes, it is.
Okay, so 4 Pikachus. I'll save my shiny one because I'm not prepared to give that away yet.
Oh, wait. I think it's just 4 Pokemon for an evolution stone. Because 4, that would be 16 rare candies.
I thought it was 20.
Is it 20 rare candies?
Yeah,
I have an EV short, because then that would mean that you need 5 Pokemon.
Oh, I just gave away 5 anyway, so I get a Thunderstone now, I think.
Dang it, I'm going to catch another EV.
Yes.
Nick, I can't catch the Snorlax, I'm catching EV now.
Nice, it's okay, the Snorlax is stupid.
Yeah, you're stupid.
Yeah, take that, eh?
So are the EVs, though. Dang it, man! Ugh! So stupid. This is all stupid.
Believe in you.
I'm stupid. You're stupid, Nick.
Whoa, too far, dude. Way too far.
I'm sorry.
Whoa.
No, I didn't mean to.
Whoa.
Can you cut that part out? Only if Brian can.
Brian, cut this out.
Who's okay, Brian? I'm Brian, I will.
Oh, hey, Brian. When'd you get here, dude?
Oh, I was here the whole time.
What?
I've just been sitting here, yeah.
How can I hear you? Are you in my head?
Turn around, I'm behind you.
Ryan?
Hello.
Okay, real quick. Yeah. Does Gyarados never, ever learn Bite?
I think at level 20.
I mean Crunch.
Oh, Crunch. Yeah, I didn't learn that.
Guys, I got a Pokedex. Gyarados Crunch. When does it learn it? It doesn't learn it.
It doesn't learn it. That's what I just learned. I just learned that it doesn't learn it.
Wait a minute. Gyarados finally... Wait, it might...
It doesn't. Oh. Mine's level 100.
Well, maybe you messed up.
Yeah, so we've got to go slow, I think, and get him at level 20 to learn Bite. Because...
Mine has Bite, at least, but...
Mine didn't. I'll get another one with Bite. I'll just quickly get another one. Hold up, guys.
Hey, wait. Yo, if we found a move relearner or something, you would be able to teach it Aqua Tail? Right?
No, I've got Aqua Tail. Well, I changed it for Hydro Pump. Oh, that was dumb, wasn't it?
Wow.
That was really dumb.
Oh, no. No!
No!
No! Nick, no!
That was incredibly dumb. No! We need move relearner.
Wait. It says here, according to my Pokédex, that it could learn Crunch at level 41, but it's not applicable now to most versions of every game.
Why?
Jordan, wouldn't it be a shame if a move relearner just like showed up somewhere?
Honestly, dude, because you messed up that bad, we have to. No one, if anyone's mad about that, like, come on, you blew it. You know, like, it wouldn't even be a fight with Hydro Pump. You gotta have Aqua Jet.
Yeah, that. I mean, what are you talking about, Jordan? I'm just saying, if one randomly showed up, that would be awful.
Oh wait, are you talking to me right now, directly?
I mean, I don't know. Am I? I mean, I am talking to you, but I don't know, man.
Wait, what?
What?
Whoa, what happened to my...
What's happening?
My game mode, what does that mean? I don't know what that means. Hey, Nick, don't look behind you yet, dude, okay? By the way, Nick.
I would never look behind me. That's against my code of honor.
Are you guys cheating?
No.
Oh, okay, that's right then. Wait, sorry.
You watched Star Wars illegally. Oh, hey, Nick, there's an old man behind you. What's his name? Oh, it's Movie Learner. Interesting.
That's
hey, Logan,
a weird name.
I found a new friend.
Whoa. Wait,
Logan,
this guy?
Do you know him?
I haven't seen you before. I can learn.
That's crazy, bro.
Bikes.
Oh my goodness! What is this series?
Should I get rid of Hydro Pump then? Because I had Hydro Pump.
Yeah, definitely get rid of Hydro Pump.
Hey, wait, Hydro Pump is special, right?
Yeah,
oh,
it's special.
True. Yeah. I didn't think of that.
It's also a stronger move, though. Would it balance out at any point?
No, not even close. No? Okay, listen to this. Stats. For Gyarados, 304 attack, 122 special attack.
Oh.
Wait, what's your physical attack again?
304.
Whoa, mine's 293. Oh.
What? Didn't you have one that was boosted though?
Mine was also boosted. Mine's adamant nature.
Oh, that's a perfect one. Oh.
Adamant is one of the best.
Dang. Yeah, dude. It was also my highest level Magikarp I had. It was level 19.
Well, ain't things just working out kind of good for you, Nick?
Right, good man.
Life's just perfect for you, why?
Life is just perfect for you, isn't it, Nick?
Just like me!
Wow.
I'm just gonna keep going with this.
Nick's like, I feel good about all these compliments. Keep going, Jordan.
You guys are really nice.
Logan, keep telling me how cool I am.
You're very cool. You're much cooler than me. I wish I was you.
I wish I was you.
I have a poster of you in my bedroom, Nick.
Jordan, that's just weird. I don't wish I was you.
Oh. You want my poster of you?
No.
I'll take it.
I signed it as you. I signed it, Nick, so you can have it. It's a poster of you signed by me. And Logan signed it too. He has one too.
Really?
Yeah.
That's your cool pose though. You're in like an action pose, dude. You're like, you're jumping off like a
and you got
bridge.
No shirt on.
Yep.
Oh, I have a shirt on? Good.
No, you don't.
Oh, I don't have a shirt on.
No,
I have pants
yeah.
on, though, right?
No, Nick. We paid extra for the shirtless poster.
Where are you buying this from? Who's your dealer?
Whoa, I just found the biggest Licky Tongue in the world.
A Licky Tongue? Let's talk about Licky Tongue now.
I'll get a poster of Licky Tongue.
Actually, do you want to get... Yeah, I'd get a poster of Licky Tongue. Just because I would love to have to explain that whenever I saw... Like, whenever I had people over, you know?
You would like, love to explain that, seriously?
I'd be like, oh,
yeah, it's just a Pokemon.
It's a Lickitung, man.
Don't worry about it, bro.
It's like the name, like, Lickitung, it's just be like, okay, right,
You don't even say it's a Pokemon, you're like,
it's from
oh,
my
that's
childhood.
It's like saying, like, oh, yeah, it's Kicky Foot, like...
It's like you talked about your dog.
Kicky Foot. Jordan, can you teleport to me and give me Pokeballs for this Charmander?
I don't know if I can. That was really funny. Kicky Foot. I love that so much. Hey, wait, that is a Pokemon. It's the other one that's not Hitmonchan, right?
Oh, yeah.
Kicky Foot.
Oh, man.
Jordan, I'm teleporting you to me.
Oh, no, but I'm catching the Lickitung! No! I'm catching the Lickitung!
Okay, I'll wait a moment. I can wait a moment. Okay.
I found a Geodude again. It's my second Geodude.
Your third.
Nick, you can TP me by the way, dude.
Well, guess what? I will. Don't think I won't.
I'm
trying to think of another one.
Give me Pokeballs. Give me the Pokeballs,
what?
Please.
But I only have... All right,
I'll take all of them.
Here's all my Pokeballs. I actually have a lot. I collect a lot. I haven't caught too much yet, though.
Yeah, I know, Jordan, because you're bad at the catching.
Wow.
I'm sorry.
Wow.
I'm sorry, Jordan, I apologize. I apologize. I may have accidentally just caught a Pikachu. No, I didn't, but it was close. I didn't mean to throw it at it.
What? I just chucked an Ultra Ball at level 9 Geodude. And guess what? He didn't catch
it. Didn't catch it.
He didn't catch it. I'm gonna give up. Nah, screw him. Like, actually, Geodude, you're out.
Hey, I found another 7 Geodude. Hey, wait, am I right next to you? I found another 7. Wait.
Not too sure.
Logan.
Hello. I can't see you.
I can't see you either.
Oh, I caught Geodude! I threw an Ultra Ball and caught it first try! Hey, Logan! Oh. I did it!
Well done.
This is our strategy.
I found another Snorlax. It's level 11 this time. It's one level higher. He's had a bit of lunch, and he's one level higher. He still doesn't want to catch, though. He still doesn't want to catch.
Well, dude, you've got to make him want to be caught, you know?
Snorlax, yeah, mate. I got a sick-ass feedback at my crib. Want to come?
I got this cool poster. It's this dude. It's Nick from Late Games, but he's like shirtless. Yeah.
Oh, dude, that's my favorite. Poster of Licky Tongue as well. He's got a massive tongue.
Super big tongue.
It's super big dog. Like, yo.
That's why we call him Licky Tongue. His parents were like, that tongue can lick. Okay. Huh. That's a weird Pokemon.
Eevee, you're pretty cool. Hello. Nice weather today.
By the way, I have 3 Pikachus for you, Logan.
Oh, I'll take them at $5,000 per Pikachu.
Perfect.
Whoa.
Wait, is that are you paying Pika me? Dollars? Or am I paying you to take them?
You're paying me.
That's
fine. I just put another Eevee. Have you got your level 100 Eevee yet?
I think I'm going to have my level 100 Eevee next time on Pixelmon Go.
Go,
oh my
goodness.
Go.
Yeah, dude, let's do it.
Was that the end?